and a diplomat to Mars. Ask them if we still have a date. Are we still in their good books with our hands on strings and our tongues tied to the telephones? And a centralized nervous system doing most of the work. All those girls in bikinis celebrating Nagasaki were probably a step too far, but at least I'm still standing here, not lying in some hospital bed, gasping for breath with my face turning red. Entire songs of prey for many miles remain completely unseen. What a whisper on the wind, the slightest trace of things I've seen. Or circuits in his head were aligned to make an easy kill, easy kill. The tiger with a lie, never look you in the eye, offer to tear out your eyes and ears and replace them with a book that he just happens to have on sale. Special offer for the gentleman, now get down on your knees and crawl into my mouth with all your own free will. Your own free will. Now that the dust has settled, now that we're older, or at least that's what I'm told, if I reached out with my lizard fingers, would you reach out in return? We could sit in total darkness as glued to the screen, watching screwball comedies, enjoying the borrowed nostalgia and the lost optimism of two generations past. In bikinis running triathlons round the city make me feel slightly fat and old. But at least this false man brain is no longer alone. The tiger stalks and prey for many miles, remain completely unseen. There's a whisper on the wind, the slightest trace of things I've seen. All the circuits in his head were aligned to make an easy kill, easy kill. The tiger would lie, never look you in the eye, tear out your eyes and ears and replace them with a book that he just happens to have on sale. Special offer for the gentleman, now get down on your knees and crawl into the mouth of your own free will. Of your own free will. Bones of three.